It has taken me 30 years of adversity, doubts, and ridicule to reach this day. It was the state who finally saw the worth in my work, saw the potential in raising up a generation of Soviet men to be something more. The first wave of test subjects, brave heroes, one and all, had to be euthanized. My work, I see now, would never have led to a generation of heroes as I once dreamed. I know one thing. I created a weapon to protect my homeland. For that, I am proud.
All right, Lara, this is it. The chemical weapon, the infected Trinity soldiers, they're all coming from this old Soviet compound. This is the place. I've got the operations manual you dug up, so I can translate the directions to shut down the facility. If we can't shut down the machines, the toxin will drift into our valley within a day. Sophia's gonna keep us in the air, but we'll be nearby. Other than that, we're on the road down there.
Poor Vision, but they can definitely hear me.
Shut down those towers, and then get the hell out of there, and stay safe.
I'll try. But it's dangerous down here. I won't be able to shut them down if I'm dead.
Trinity knew what they were doing when they reactivated the facility.
Hard to imagine anyone would do this on purpose. They must have been out here looking for the source. I'm outside the first of the towers now.
Okay, when you enter, the airlock will shut behind you. You're going to have to find another way out once you shut down the machinery. Women.
Not yet, at any rate. I suspect it alters dihydrotestosterone production, which would explain the aggression, the rapid muscle growth, and why it affects men so quickly.
Yeah, that sounds sure. 4 major systems in the facilities. The good news is, they should be color-coded and well-marked. There's the water filtration system. They'll be colored blue and will have a circular icon with a water drop in the center. There's the fuel pump system, highly flammable, so it's going to be marked red with a diamond-shaped icon with a flame in the center. Then, there's the main biological catalyst. Those systems will be marked green with a poison warning, a square icon with a skull and crossbones. And lastly, there's a radioactive waste system. Should be painted yellow and marked with triangular radioactive warning signs. All right, let's shut this place down. Here we go. I need to know where these components were made. Look for a country of origin. You should see a German flag. If so, then we'll need to reconnect the conduits for the radioactive waste system. If not, then we pull down the lever on the water filtration system.
Shut down.
Good. Now, it's going to vent all the remaining toxin to the central core. Once it's all in one place, we'll have to find a way to destroy it all. For now, find the exit on the roof and head back outside. Hang on, you said not yet. Do you think we're at risk from the toxin after all?
Possibly. It's a chemical weapon, Nadia. Right now, I'm more worried about the immediate problem at hand.
No, that... Sophia's gonna take us up a little higher. Down the towers is going to shunt the rest of the toxin to the central core, which is what we expected, and we'll get it all in one place. But looking at the structural damage out here, there's no way the core is going to hold all that pressure after all these years.
What's our worst case scenario?
The core containment fails, and a concentrated cloud of toxin gets dispersed in the wind, as bad as it gets.
They don't see me yet.
Heads up, Lara. We just spotted a prisoner. Close to you now.
Someone hear me?
Stay quiet, and we'll get you out of here.
Oh, thank you. Ready when you are.
Okay, Lara. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Let's hear.
We're looking for a flag logo. Should be Cuban, I think. Red, white, blue. See if you can find it. If so, then we'll need to reconnect the conduits for the radioactive waste system. If not... Oh, no, wait. Stop. Don't touch anything. Everything I just said was wrong. Laura, I was on the wrong page. Hang on, we have to start over. Now I need to know the number of red fuses inside the three fuse boxes. Is it less than 8 fuses? If so, then turn on the power for the generator for the water filtration system. If not, then find a way to get the green conduits to the biological catalyst system reconnected.
Nadia, it's waiting for a second input now.
Wait, that could be... No, okay, wait, yeah. That's right, there's a second step in here. Nice catch. Okay, here we go. Okay, I need you to count the pipes on the water filtration system. There may be at least one blue pipe in this tower. You see any? If yes, then find the lever for the radioactive waste system and give it a pull. If not, then you need to find the red conduits to the fuel pump system and reconnect them.
Down, Nadia.
Excellent. Okay. I can see the toxin being vented into the central core. We're halfway there. Let's find the exit on the roof and head for the last tower. We've got a plan for the central core, but I don't think you're gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
If you do get to, win, you shut down the last tower. The central core won't be able to hold all that pressure. It's going to fail. But if you can get inside and overload the machinery all at once, you'll trigger a catastrophic failure and the explosion will burn off the toxin. I hope.
You're right. I don't like it, but it's all we've got. Radio now, Nadia.
Okay, but think about it. We could be the...
Stay quiet, and we'll get you out of here.
I understand.
Inside. Are they all on? If yes, then find the green generator for the biological catalyst system and go ahead and get it ready. If not, then... Laura, stop, stop. That's all right. Not my fault. Sophia was distracting me. Just one moment. Okay. I think we got it. Okay. Look around for the logo from the manufacturer. It's Japanese. No, it's definitely a Japanese flag. Do you see it? If you see the white flag, then you'll want to reconnect the red conduits for the fuel pumps. If not, then we need to pull the lever on the biological catalyst system. It's the gray one.
another step in here.
This one's gonna take more. Just let me find the second step. Okay, here it is. Okay, I need you to count the pipes on the water filtration system. There may be at least one blue pipe in this tower. You see any? If so, then you need to turn on the power to the generator for the water filtration system. If not, then we have to get the green conduits for the biological catalyst system reconnected.
Nadia, what's next?
Last one, Lara. We're almost done. You ready? Here it is. Now I need to know the number of red fuses inside the three key boxes. Is it less than 8 fuses? If so, then I want you to reconnect the conduits for the water filtration system. Okay, if not, then you've got to connect the conduits from the radioactive waste.
Nadia. All the towers are shut down.
The central core can't handle the pressure. Containment is going to fail unless we can destroy the whole structure. You have to get inside there. It's the only way.
This is it. Got to destroy the central structure. Incredible. Yeah. Yeah, it was.
You did it, Laura.